Hello guys, my name is Gene RC Torres and welcome to General Boss Gaming, where we cover Monster Hunter World strategy, news, and challenges. If you like what you see and it's your first time here, please subscribe and ring that bell. It lets you know whenever I post new videos. And without further ado, please enjoy the video. Hello guys and welcome to another video of the No Armor Challenge. Today we'll fight the Queen of the Ground, the wife of the King of the Skies, Rathian. By far, this was the most easiest one to fight. In my previous runs, I did not die, but they were just kind of dirty runs, and they were kind of slow, like 10 minutes plus. So I grabbed this one, which was around like 7 minutes. But since I fought her in Freedom Unite, Monster Hunter Tri, Ultimate, and here, I've had so much experience against her, so I know her pretty much her whole moveset. That's what probably made it so easily. But without further ado, please enjoy the video.